It's important to learn how the safety bubble in this game works. When you first zone into an area, like if you leave a dungeon, you get a protective bubble. This will protect you from gankers basically spawn camping you. So you should use this time wisely to mount up and run away. Unlike this next character who simply just stands here with the bubble, wasting his bubble, not mounting up, not planning an escape. He can clearly see that I'm PvP flagged, but he was a little starstruck, so he stuck around.